Hello? Hey, my friend, how are you? Listen, I got that kid I was talking to you about here. I'm gonna put him on the phone and let you talk to him, okay?
Hello?
Is that Frank?
Yes.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Yeah, yeah.
Glad to meet you.
Well, glad to meet you, too, even if it's over the phone. I heard you paint houses.
Yes, yes, sir, I do. And I also do my own carpentry.
Ah, I'm glad to hear that. I understand you're a brother of mine.
Yes, sir. Local 107 since 1947.
Yeah. You know, our friend speaks very highly of you.
Well, thank you.
He's not an easy man to please.
Well, I do my best.
Well, you know, there's a situation going on.
Nowadays, young people, they don't know who Jimmy Hoffa was. They don't have a clue. I mean, maybe they know that he disappeared or something, but that's about it. But back then, there wasn't nobody in this country who didn't know who Jimmy Hoffa was.
God bless Jimmy. Oh.